Alright, you guys, it's Gucci, it's your boy, SJ K-Dot, the first black Super Saiyan, the War of Robin's Planet. I'm back here with another video. Got a video right here for you guys. So I got a reaction. I don't do reactions that often anymore. There's really select things I react to now because I'm mainly trying to rack out discussions, you know, try to do original discussions for you guys, bring it to the channel, offer up new things. But I got a reaction right here from a subscriber of mine. He wanted me to check out this video. I told him I'll check it out. Send it my way. And I'm here to check it out now. The name of the video is Last Object Standing 1. Look at all those idiots. I mean, that's what the title says. So we're going to see what this is all about. Y'all, let's get into this reaction. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let's get into this now. Let's go. Get it. Studio in the middle of nowhere. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I would like to present to you the host of the newest object show, Last Object Standing. Here is the most host in existence. Time.
It's a tie.
Thank you for standing ovations. It's so good to know that I am so respected by so many people. Boo! Lovely. So, in this competition, 16 objects from around the world will compete for a majestic prize of...
Whoa! You are so fucking original!
You are so fucking original.
Why did you put this dumbass in here? He's ruining everything!
You see, if you want to have a credible fan base, we need to have someone who is an angry hater that ruins the atmosphere in the crowd.
Yeah, because that makes so much sense.
Hey, who's the creative control on this show, huh?
Fine, we will record this episode with this dick.
It sounds like a straight up tutorial to become famous.
Thanks.
Can we introduce
this is how you get famous fast.
Sure, but to be more creative, contestants will come from the ground.
What? How did you pay for this?
Well, we were going to put the money advertisement somewhere.
Let's just hope that contestants will not die from lack of oxygen. You forgot about it, don't you?
Hello, police! They are two lunatics! They murdered 16 objects on live television!
No! Wait!
Ha! Fondia! It's just an empty phone case!
I'm really starting to hate this douchebag. Let's just introduce what these fuckers and pray that they didn't die.
Is that
right,
Tate?
Our first contestant
he's Tate.
Is...
he's Kiwi. Tate, for real.
Hey everybody, it's so good to be on this show. I am so excited to be friends with this contestant.
I've changed my mind. I want those suckers dead.
How rude of you.
Just stand in the line and don't annoy me.
I hope you guys loaded it first, meanie.
I'm a host, not a contestant.
Well, Minnie.
What's a great contest? You shit for brains.
We have 15 more contestants, so shut your whiny trap. Our next contestant is 50B.
Hello, lads. You doing alright?
Coin?
What did you say?
Oh yeah, I forgot yous two from the United States.
What the
States.
Frick is that, guys?
Let
Tate?
Me make it easy for
you.
You
look like Tate.
Oh, hey there. I just got down the elevator, and I'm gonna compete on this TV broadcast.
Oh, that makes sense. Why didn't you say so?
Bleeding Yankees.
What the freak is that? It looks like tape. I thought, it looked like I saw a little strip of tape at the top. I don't know, that ain't... I'm not talking about it, he's tape, I mean he's the thing you put the tape roll in to, you know, dispense it out and strip it. But I don't see the tape thing at the top. I was probably, I don't know. He looks like tape. He looks like the thing that holds tape, the dispenser.
Can't you tell the difference between an Englishman and a Welshman?
Our next gem on this show is Jaffa Cake.
Woo! That was so much fun! Let's
Jaffa Cakes are good. Orange. The orange Jaffa Cake? Tight.
If you're right, why are you asking me? You brought her into this show.
Ding! Woo! That was so much fun! Let's do it again!
She's gonna keep doing this, isn't she? I believe so. Security!
I'm sorry, ma'am. You're gonna have to come with me.
Oh, I've never seen an actual policeman. Can I see your badge? How many doggies do you have? How many burglars have you stopped?
Well, she is something. Our next contestant is Deodorant, but he preferred to be called Dio for short.
Deodorant. Oh, they say that he's not dead.
Well, he's not.
Really?
He wanted to tell you that he's not dead.
Yeah, deodorant looks like
lip balm. Dumb bitch.
I'll check his pulse. Alright, let's see.
Oh yeah, he is
tape. What's that?
That's tape, though.
I got you guys so hard!
Maybe.
Let me guess. You're one of those internet pranksters, right? You bet your fabric ass cheeks I am! Ew. Is everyone on the show crazy?
I remember, I lost my mind!
Hey, you can't sing that. This is a copyrighted song.
Sorry.
Can you just shut up? I'm trying to introduce contestants.
They are all shit anyway.
Let me tell you something, young man. Your behavior towards other people
this is some
is fourth really
wall breaking
nasty.
Marketing.
Please don't
and...
interrupt me. Would you mind sharing some manners to a lady?
Like a get-rich-quick, fourth-wall-breaking show all at the same time.
A noble-behaving contestant. You're violin, right?
Correct. I'm really interested to participate in this program.
Me too. Wow. I think it now gets better from this point.
What? These doors are locked. This is so stupid, dude.
Well, those doors are locked because I didn't introduce you yet.
Oh, so I was just supposed to know that you were going to do that? Wow, what a great...
Don't worry, I'm used to falling randomly Band-Aid. And getting hit by random objects. It's like I'm cursed or something.
Ah, go curse someone else with this voodoo shit. Wait, what is your name? Band-Aid?
Oh, you don't believe that I will win this show, don't you? Well, I'll show you, and I'll show...
Okay, let me be real honest. This isn't catching my humor. Like, I don't find it funny. I mean, it's cool, but I don't find this funny. And I'm not finna sit through 20 minutes of this. So I'm gonna go to the 10-minute mark, and we're gonna kill it there. This is not my sense of humor. It's really not helping. I mean, it's... It's barely making me laugh, you know. So we're going to go to the 10-minute mark. 10 minutes. We're going to kill it.
Everyone!
Really? What are you doing?
Our next contestants wanted to have an entrance fee.
Why?
Because one and only... Hello! The most known male model in this world.
Yes, that's me. The most gorgeous looking object around.
Yay!
Mate, I hope this fag will stay away from me.
Cologne!
Hey, I know that we swear like 15 times already, but there are certain words that you can't say on live television. And that is one of them.
Those haters. They don't appreciate this beauty.
Ooh. Here we have a picture of a famous model, Cologne, getting into a homosexual relationship with a deodorant.
What? That's absolutely ridiculous.
That is not
and
true.
And this groundbreaking post will be posted in 3, 2, 1.
Ouch, what the hell?
Sorry, darling, but this show doesn't need controversies. Yet.
I'm known, darling. I'm Ferrero Rocher.
Is he one of the most... That's the chocolate. That's the golden with the golden wrap inside the little black cup. Yeah, those are pretty good. The only problem is I don't like the little nougats and not the nougat, but the little peanuts glazed over it. I don't really like those.
Known classic that kind girls of chocolate around the World Wide Web, and one day you will pay for what you've did with my phone and my money-making story.
The real money-making story is just taking selfies at this very moment. This introduction is taking long. Also, did you use those stupid stairs too? I mean, elevators are much better alternative since it doesn't require much effort, and... Where did you come from?
Hey, my name is... Pierogi. I...
Dumpling.
Would like to...
Pot sticker. Whatever you want to call it. Not. It's all the same.
I... am... shoe polish.
Just stand in the line.
What?
Go there, you fucking idiot.
Oh, rozumiem.
No, we're gonna get banned. OMG.
Ty is being abusive to the pervert.
This free?
Bloody poles. First they're stealing jobs, and now they're stealing places in reality shows.
PPP, that's pretty
good. Stealing my job.
And China, they say.
Archie, guys,
well, that was
we're gonna have to end it there. I'm sorry, but I wasn't laughing like this, and I'm not gonna sit through 20 minutes of this, and I'm not gonna laugh. So, I'm gonna upload this, but I'm only uploading half. You know what? I'll just really cut this down into tidbits. Because I don't even want to put the full thing in half, but you know. But it honestly was not that funny to me, if I had to be real honest. And as far as my interest, it was not keeping me in. For me. That's just me. But look, guys, I'm about to go into this video. It's your boy, K-Dot, the first black super saiyan in the world. Brown is Lincoln, so that peace, love, positivity all the time. Don't do drugs. Deuces.
Gone for the head.
What did it cost?
Everything. We're in the endgame now.